15 love.
Well, he said the serve is... Well, that's the lovely attacking play that Rosano has... Records for Venus in that opening game.
Oh, I didn't think so. Oh,
well, I must have, because I did.
Did you? Well, wait.
Virginie was putting her hand up straight away to challenge if it hadn't been.
Tough one.
Oh, you were right. I was wrong. But it's been called out and... Terrific. And she will feel so good. great resistance. terrific serving it. And showing that Venus is not the only one who can serve. Is going to challenge. It's been called. Matching Williams strike. No, missed it. She's so good at. Once again, terrific play from Rosano.
Game winners.
So the first crisis of the... Right on the line.
Game has an end.
Right onto the line, the volley. What a marvellous point again. Super ground stroke. Rosano again. took advantage of the net cord, which turned. It's on her head, three break points, couldn't take advantage. Williams just the one and did, and the set is over, and it's gone to Venus Williams. 6-4 after 48 minutes. So calmly done. Game for
what a backhand.
Stunning rally. Yeah, great serve.
Well, again, you've just got to look at the long, and Venus Williams is
second ace from Venus, and that's what she loves. Brilliant rally.
Yep.
Super threatening the serve. Game. Finally, Venus wraps up another.
Oh, what a return of serve. Oh, yes, what a fabulous return of serve. Mariana Alves there, giving confirmation. Oh, Oh my goodness, that was in. Oh, what a pickup. Oh, fantastic.
15.
Oh, no problems on that serve. Oh my goodness, this is extraordinary. Stuff. Absolutely terrific match. I think Virginia Rosano has given everybody a much better final than we all expected from her, but in the end it was Venus Williams who had maybe the greater experience playing in a final of this quality. She's going to do her usual customary wave to the crowd.